Hello everyone. Today we are going to show you how to set up our home salt therapy device, SaltAir. SaltAir device consists from two main parts, the base and the water tank. The device is best to be used during nighttime sleep. Set the base on a night table next to the bed. Make sure the device is set on a perfect level surface to avoid spillage. Now we need to make the saline solution. Take the water tank and unscrew the cap and fill the water tank with plain water. Add a quarter teaspoon of salt into the water. You can start with a quarter teaspoon and you can increase to a half teaspoon. No more than this is necessary for results. Close the water tank with its cap and shake to dissolve the salt. Take any excess of water from the water tank grove and wipe it dry with a paper towel. Place the water tank over the base and wipe the whole device dry. Plug in the device and turn it on from the on-off button. Direct the airstream towards you. Do not move the device from one place to another once it is filled. If you need to change its place, separate the base from the water tank, empty the base, and reset the unit to its new location. The water tank will empty in about a week, and it is normal to not see a mist coming out from the device. SaltAir is not a humidifier. It is designed to release only microscopic particles of salt into the indoor air for breathing purpose. The tiny salt particles penetrate deep into the lungs to alveoli, where the oxygen intake takes place, helping in improving blood oxygenation, clearing mucus, reducing inflammation, and fighting infections in the respiratory system. Use SaltAir every night for best results. Enjoy a peaceful and relaxing sleep while treating your respiratory condition. It will make a difference. Make sure you subscribe and watch our next video about how to use your SaltAir, including our free 3-month supply of natural rock salt. Or follow the link in the description to learn more about how you can start breathing easier today.